All right, hello YouTube. Hey, how are we doing? So, you can't see my face, but today what we're going to be doing in honor of the new Mortal Kombat game coming out that I've already pre-ordered, I wanted to play through the story with you guys. So, if you're interested in doing that with me, we're going to do this chapter by chapter, and let's keep on watching. So, yeah. Let's jump right into it. We're gonna do part one first, obviously. Start at the beginning, and we're gonna do chapter by chapter, like I was saying. Ugh, I forgot his chapters after that. I hate Kotal Kahn. All right, but let's start from the beginning. And what's my story settings at? Easy. We'll just leave it on easy because I don't feel like struggling, but let's go. Let's go. All right, we're gonna do chapter by chapter. We're gonna do this whole Cassie Cage chapter real quick. I forgot that this intro is very long. Anyways, so guys, are we excited? Anyone who's watching this, are we excited for the new Mortal Kombat? Because I know I am, and I think right now, the last, when I'm playing this, they just released the Gearish trailer with the character trailer, so yeah. And there's a few main roster that I'm waiting on. I think they're doing a combat cast next week. But yeah, I'm just excited to see the rest of the roster. And see if some of my girls that I've been waiting on, because there's a rumor of some people that are going to be on the new roster, but all I know is I'm excited. So, but let's watch this. Even though I've already seen it, but yeah. Okay, that was rude. That was very rude. I kind of want to skip this intro scene, honestly. We're gonna skip this one. And let's just jump right into the first fight. Because I know
Fight.
that intro is long. But... Alright, bitch. Ho, ho, bitch. Okay, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Alright, bitch, I'm not playing with you. Well. Oh, bitch. Ha ha ha, stupid hoe. Alright, bitch, why are we blocking? Alright, bitch, why are you running from me? Them apples, ho.
Commander Cage,
reporting for
duty.
duty. Ah. All right, Cassie, whoop your mama. Whoop your mama.
Congratulations,
Whoop
Commander.
your mama. That's so sweet. La 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 la
Come
la
on,
la
Dad.
la.
You really have to go?
La la la
You've got
la
your duty,
la la
Commander,
la.
and I got mine.
Oh, do you,
Starring
man?
in yet another ninja mime sequel isn't what I thought they needed. I need to
Oh,
provide for you
brother.
the manner to which you become accustomed. Please, guys, I'm right here.
I'm kind of sad that the kids won't be in the next game. Because, I mean, as we play through this, you'll see where we
What
restart
is
the
it, Raiden?
timeline. But
The
sorry for
Netherrealm.
the spoiler for you. This is the first time you've ever seen a story, but sorry.
We should open a dialogue. There's an explanation. Liu
Liu
Kang and
Kang and
Katana were
Katana.
friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by
Oh,
Xenox.
shut up.
They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
Oh, you crybaby
It's
bitch.
about time
Shut
you brought the
up.
fight to them. What's the target?
I do the same thing.
The seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yeah. What about
it? But I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral. Destroy it from the inside. We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival.
I always forget how long these intros are, whatchamacallit, the scenes in between. And because I've played this story so many times, I usually just skip it.
Loss,
so...
Raiden's
right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war.
It's gonna be interesting for... I'm so curious what they do with the new one. Since I'm playing along, it's gonna be such a journey because I've already seen this and I know it happens. So I'm just like, oh, let's just get done fighting. Because see, in the new one, I'm gonna wanna like know what the story is and blah blah blah. But this one, I'm just like, oh, just let me know. Because I might, if I could go somewhere where I have a good internet connection, I might live stream it, and then that way it'll just be on my channel.
We're in position.
So I won't have to like edit it, because there's modes that they can put on there that you can do like streamer mode. But because there's a game that I do want to play.
Withdraw. Or feel the spooky wrath of Earthrealm's protector.
Scary spooky game. Scary spooky game. Scary spooky game. The quarry. I want to play that again. Because they have a mode where all the movies have been in there, like copyright free, so they have like flagged on YouTube for having used it or whatever. You know, the opening of that game has an Ariana Grande song, and I'm just like, oh. Wow, and I love that game ever since, but it's been a while since I played it. I haven't played it since it first came out. So I want to see if I can make decisions and, like, get better choices. And, like, maybe keep everybody alive. Damn, them things is ugly. Ugh. Anyways, guys. Nicki Minaj is on Call of Duty. It's literally downloading its update file so I can buy La Nicki Minaj. Yeah, like, rah, keep it a stack. Bitches is ass if we keeping it.
Crap.
I don't know if you guys can hear my fan in the background, but it's hot, so I don't care. I don't really care if it's bothering you because I'm hot. So, yeah. Maybe I should have played another game for my first time, because this is just, like, dragging and dragging and dragging, it feels like. I'll stop complaining eventually, but... like, the beginning parts of these stories always just, like, ooh, like, yeah, let's get to it. But then after they get over that bit, eventually, like, it gets to it faster, and doesn't feel like it's long. Like, rah. Keep it a stack, bitches is ass, we keep it a crack. Bad little redhead, she bought the black, but we don't do baps. It was actually the Barbie movie. Oh. I forgot that ugly bitch. Not Jade, though. I love Jade. I hope she's in the new one. So far, all the females that we have for the new one, I'm so excited. We've got freaking LEMME. I haven't seen her since freaking Deception, really. I mean, she was in the Armageddon, but, like, I don't really... That's really not, like, a good, like, game for, like, story mode. I can't even hardly remember how the gameplay worked. I just know they had a giant roster. But, I don't know. I'd have to look up some videos on what, like, how to score, because I really can't remember. Like, I know Deception had, like, a little conquest-type thing. Oh! And then, like, yeah. Anyways. Alright, bitch. Let's get ready to fight! This ugly-ass burnt bitch. And then this slaying princess of a bitch. La 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 la. Oh my god.
I'll kick your ass on her behalf,
Cabal. All right.
Fight.
Bitch, bitch. Oh yeah, bitch. Uh-huh, bitch. All right, bitch. That was unnecessary. Nut punch. Or kick. I don't know why it's called a nut punch, but it's a kick. Busted! I don't know if I'll have to blur any of this out, but I might. Because it might be a little too gory for YouTube, but still. Bam, bitch. Stupid hoe.
Bang, bang, bitches.
That is hilarious. And I love her. Bitch. I'm gonna fight you, ho, bitch. I'm gonna fight you, ho, bitch. Sometimes I got like little good things for me to look like back. This difficulty was later higher. I'd probably be struggling right now because I haven't played this game in forever. Like, I just play online. So I could be struggling sometimes. Yeah, bitch, stay down.
You lose as fast as you run.
Burn.
Jackie, where's Jade? She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General,
yeah.
How we doing?
Need 10 minutes. The support columns are further apart than expected. You need help?
Negative. Just watch our back.
10 more minutes. We needed to be taillights in 5.
Alright, bitch. Don't be negative.
We have extra C4, yeah?
Yeah, why?
Let's buy ourselves time.
Okay, bitch, what's your little wall? Alright. Go ahead then. Like, grah, keep it a stack, bitches, is that if we keep it a good? Yeah.
Emperor, Empress,
have captured the bone tempo. A distraction.
He's the diversion.
Oh, whatever. Close enough. Same thing. Same thing, bitch. I should really stop cursing. I did say. Katana, my girl. I love her new design in the new one. My favorite anime we've seen some of her fatalities. My favorite design of Katana in this new one. Okay. That was rude. Quit blocking. Damn. Okay, I guess she got me there. Whatever.
Bang, bang, bitches.
Okay, knock it off. I just realized I'm gonna struggle through the next chapter because I actually hate that chapter so much. Like, I hate Coruscant so bad. Okay, bitch. You know what? I'm not gonna stop cursing. Don't know what to do. I'll do what I want. Okay. Bitch. Boom, 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 bitch. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Damn. Alright, now her ribs would have been broke and, like, probably would have had a hole punched to her, but oh yeah, sure. Hey. Wa-da-da-da-da! General!
General!
General! Oh!
She's trapped, Cassandra Cage.
Oh, don't do that, you ugly hoe.
Chosen one has fallen. Raiden's right.
That was spooky.
Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause. Fight.
Oh. How am I now? Bam, bam, bitch. Bam, bam, bitch. Bam, bam, bitch. Bam, bam, bitch. Bam. Oh, yeah, bitch. Fuck you, ho. Oh. Okay. Oh, no. Like it all. Ready. Okay. What the hell? Oh my God. Bitch. Oh, yeah, bitch. Ha, 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 ha. Ugly hoe. Yeah, bitch. You lost.
Fuck you.
You. Oh, no. This part's so sad. This part is so sad. Oh, my God.
I'm here, Cass.
Oh my God. Not mom dying.
Cass. And I'm not gonna make it. What? I'm not leaving you behind.
Why do I wanna cry? Oh my God.
That's an order.
Depressing.
Your duty. Mine's to finish the mission.
Oh.
I love you, Cass.
I love you, Cass.
Give your dad a kiss for me.
Alright. That's enough of that.
Mom, no, don't!
That is enough.
Mom?
Oh my God.
She started the detonation sequence. Override it, Jack! There is no override.
Alright, I understand. So let's go, girl!
Our orders are to leave.
Yeah, you got an order from your general. Get! Get! ASAP after this shit. Boom. Damn. Like grass, keep it a stack, bitches, as nice as we keep it in grass. Aww.
Your mother died a warrior's death. May we all be so.
Bitch, shut the fuck up! Ooh, Raiden, you pissed me off. Shut up.
How did the mission go?
It's not good, Dad. Mom's not here. Sorry. I'm just kidding. I'm not crying like that. But when I first watched this, like, first played this game when it first came out, when I tell you I was so, like, distraught. That happened, and I was like, oh my god, the lights turned off. I was just like, oh my god, wow, this is how we're starting. I can only imagine what's to come.
We stand alone. We are vulnerable.
Oh, are you really? Oh, this bitch. I wonder who's gonna be the new villain in the new one, because they haven't really released much about that. And I got a feeling they're not gonna until.
No, Kitana.
Because I don't think they teased Kronika or like the villain for Kronika in the original one. I'd have to go back and look at the teaser and like the announcement stuff, but I don't think that they did. So there's been a rumor circulating that it's gonna be like a few different people that's gonna be working together. Like Onaga from Deception, he's been a rumored one. I don't know. Either way, I think either one of them would be really good. But I'm just excited to see what it is. Because we're getting ready to wrap up this video, but yeah, because this bitch is pissing me off. Perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. Oh, shut up. Two of you have, you ugly hoe. Shut up, you ugly hoe, you bald bitch.
The past is the past, is it not?
No, it is not.
I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history.
Oh, do you now? I'm yawning, excuse me. Alright, you bald-headed bitch. Shut up.
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
Okay, well that I don't think I necessarily disagree with. Because that bitch just caused a lot of trouble. Okay, so we're getting ready to roll into. Yeah, I was waiting. I don't think it pops up on the screen anymore, but yeah, we're getting ready to roll into that bitch, Quotacon. So, all right, guys. So that was part one of this series, and. Yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for part two in the infamous Kotal-kan. But I want to continue playing through this until I get through it, so expect those videos more often. Like, comment, subscribe, guys. Let me know what you want to see next from me and what other games you might want to see me play. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!